Okay. Hey, Ford. Yo.
Okay. I wanted to get this before playing with the ball on a rope because it's the kind of toy I like. I don't like a big fleece chew toy because I want to teach him that the ball's for him and the rope is for me. So I don't leave it out for them to play with. But I also don't want them jumping at it and swinging around at the end of the rope. I hold it real short. I try to show it to them and take it away. But what he ended up starting to do is he ended up starting to be the boy. The boy, I mean, for existence is not messing up. Good? Good. Good boy. Good. Good boy. Walk. Good. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Well, that's what he started doing. He started jumping on me. And when the play goes to, well, I'm going to jump and treat you like a litter mate, that's why I have a rather short leash. So if he starts to jump on me, he can.
Is a good replacement for food with distraction.